Ladies and gentlemen, the Buffalo Bills continued their winning ways against Washington in Week 3 and are looking to take care of business against the Houston Texans. In today's video, I break down this lopsided matchup. But before I get to that, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe. Now, on to the preview. The Houston Texans come into Buffalo as 17-point underdogs, and they are led by rookie quarterback David Mills. In Week 3, Mills went 19 for 28 for 168 passing yards with a passing touchdown. The offense was largely ineffective, though, against a strong Panthers defense. The Texans' offensive line was leaky and inconsistent throughout the game, and with an immobile quarterback like Mills, the offense is set up for failure. However, the Texans are getting boosted by an admirable effort by wide receiver Brandon Cooks, who's had a very strong start to the season. In Week 3, Cooks had 9 more receptions for 112 yards. This Texans offense will be challenged when they face off against an elite Buffalo Bills defense. While their performance against Washington wasn't as great as the first 2 weeks, it was still very, very good. Micah Hyde and Jordan Poyer each got an interception, and the takeaways continued with a forced fumble on Logan Thomas. The only sack on the day came from Star Lutulele, who has come back and improved the Bills' rush defense. They gave up only 31 yards on 12 carries to Antonio Gibson and just 23 yards on the ground for J.D. McKissick. The pass defense was also very good, holding Tyler Heinicke to just 212 yards. On Sunday, they'll be paired up with the rejuvenated Bills' offense. Finally, Josh Allen broke out of his slump and led to a convincing offensive showing from the Bills. Allen went 32 for 43 for 358 yards and threw for 4 touchdowns. Allen's favorite targets were Cole Beasley, who caught 11 passes for 98 yards, and Emmanuel Sanders, who caught 5 passes for 94 yards. On the ground, it was the Zach Moss show, as he carried 13 times for 60 yards. He got the majority of the carries, and his head-first, smash-mouth style of running was very effective against Washington. He also caught 3 passes for 31 yards in the receiving game. This now explosive offense will be going up against the Houston defense. This bottom-tier defense did all they could to keep Sam Darnold in check last Thursday, but they failed. Darnold got 304 yards in the air on them, and they also gave up some explosive runs to Chuba Hubbard on the ground. Despite this productivity, they were able to get some pressure on the quarterback. Whitney Mercilus, Jonathan Greener, and Ross Blacklock each had a sack on Thursday. The pass defense was ripped apart, though, by DJ Moore, who smoked the secondary for 126 yards. They'll need to be lights out on Sunday if they are to pull off the upset against Josh Allen and the Bills. So, with all of that out of the way, here is what our BSC panel is predicting for this Week 4 matchup.
Second and 8, and this is what Allen can do. Quarterback sweep with blocks in front, and look at him go! Josh Allen breaking away for a big explosive play. Now. End around. John Brown is going to look to pass. Looking for